I'll take that necklace now.
Go ahead. Blow us up now and kill him, too.
All right. I will.
Move. Castor oil.
Give me that gun. Get the plane started. I'll stall them long enough for you to get there. It's our only chance.
Molloch and the lame on the wing is ready. I'll be waiting for them.
No use trying to chase him. My plane won't go that fast.
Anyway, Steve, I got the necklace. Let's get back to town.
Can I look at the necklace, Mr. Tracy?
Sure, here you are, boy.
He and the others got away from Tracy's men in the car.
Good. We'll need them for the work at the cove. Thought we'll be at Whitey's. You can start now, Caston.
Depends upon who wants to buy it.
In that case, the formula of Nicolanium is very valuable to us, thanks to Mr. Callion.
I'm glad you're safe, Gordon. Even though you do not bring the Mogra necklace, I can still use you.
What's done is done.
I sent Caston over to see Randolph. Has any report come from the cove?
The submarine hasn't docked yet. You don't think Callion will draw out now, do you?
If I could depend upon you, Gordon, as much as I can upon Callion, the formula for Nicolanium would be out of this country in another 2 or 3 hours.
Our only failure so far is an inferior organization. I'm going to Whitey's.
You can sign that in the usual manner, Gwen.
Right.
Well, Steve, any luck?
Sure. The fingerprints on that gun belong to Claude Destino.
Destino? Where does Destino hang out?
In Whitey's down at the Cove. He's a pretty slippery customer.
Whitey stayed at the Cove even though it's deserted. Not staying there for love of the place. How about the gun serial number?
It was filed off, but we got a reading at the laboratory. It was registered to Hans Jensen. He's Randolph's watchman.
Randolph? Why, he's a famous chemist. The man who just perfected a new secret alloy called nickelanium.
We haven't any time to lose. We're going to visit Mr. Randolph. Mike, get the car ready, will you?
He's seldom home, but I've been to his laboratory, and we might find him there.
That foreman, it mustn't get into the wrong hands. It's open. What happened, Mr. Randolph?
They took it.
You mean your formula?
Hey, Chief, there's a footprint and some oil over here. You reckon that means anything?
Better take a look at that footprint, Gwen.
That's the man, Mr. Tracy.
I think I've got something, Dick.
What do you think of it, Mr. Randolph?
That looks like the typical reaction for sesame oil, Miss Andrews.
It is sesame seed oil. The test is infallible. The man who stepped into that spilled alkali solution had the oil on his feet.
Two and two equals the Cove this time. I checked on that when I was looking up Claude Destino. Those warehouses there were last used by a big vegetable oil importing house.
Phone Anderson, Gwen. We're going down to the Cove. Get right for the waterfront, Steve.
Right.
Gents, what'll it be?
You're strangers around here, I take it. Try my stew. I'm famous, but famous.
You don't have to put on an act for these guys, Whitey. Destino here knows them, even if you don't.
Got the formula all right.
Good. Come on. Any word of that submarine yet?
Not since the last report. Said he'd dock sometime today.
Time Canyon submarine arrived.
I'll take some of this, too.
Okay.
Where do you think you're going?
Coming through the passage. Get him and bring him up to me. Don't move, Tracy. Easy, copper.
Get going, Tracy. Up the stairs.
Come on.
We have no time to lose. Government men are up front, Mr. Callion.
No morning, Grosky. Tell Captain Stark to stand by. We leave at once.
Here is Randolph's formula for nickelanium.
My government appreciates your efficiency.
Thanks.